Okay, here we go. Wednesday, zero DTE. Let's see how much trouble we can get into today. So let's see. I'm looking at this trade here. So we're at 12 contracts. Going to see if I can get a little bit more than 80 on this one. Maybe 80 is all we can get. So I threw 80 out there. There we go. We got filled at 80. Okay, so let's lock that in. Here's our trade. And let's
Order filled.
take care of these guys.
Order filled.
Okay, so let's set our automatic profit taking order. So I'm going to buy this back at 30. Buy this back at 30, that gives me $600 or $50 per contract. So I'm going to set that out there. I'm going to say send. So I have my profit target order just sitting out there at 30. I'll unlock this so I can monitor the live price. There we go. We're off and running. While we're sitting here waiting, let's listen to a little bit of. I'm trying to find the right music to make these trades perform the best. Yesterday was a fiasco. We tried classical and that just didn't. I think that was the worst. So let's try jazz. Let's see what this is, we got going on here. It's some jazz music. It's kind of like Woody Allen music. I don't know, kind of hokey, but who knows what the market likes? Maybe the market, this is like the best match for them for a good trade. Okay, well, this music seemed to do the trick. This will be our new official trading sound playlist, the Woody Allen playlist. A little crazy sounding, but hey, it got the job done. So there we go. So we're out of this at 30. Let's lock that in there, see what we came up with. We got $600. Okay, cool. Now, let's see. I'm kind of multitasking here. I shouldn't be multitasking. It's not good. But,
oh. Order filled.
Okay. All right, so let's go over to our Excel sheet. How long were we reading that trade for? 20 minutes. Not bad. Pretty good one. We deserve it after yesterday. Okay, let's see. Here we go. Here's our Excel sheet. So today is the 6/3/6/3/6/24. Holy moly. What's going on over here?
Order filled.
Okay. 3/6/24, that's the date. Today we made $600. The total at risk on this trade was 50/40. And again, this was 20 minutes. Holy moly, that's really good. Nice quickie. Okay, 20 minutes. And so now, let's move this down. Move it down to here. I think we're at 58.10, but let's just make sure. My OCD won't allow me to not double check everything here each time. Okay, so our total wins. Our total losses. And then let's combine those together and we'll get 58.10. Okay, so I think we can go to, is it 13 contracts next? Let's see, 420 times 13. 54. Yeah, we're just shy of 14. So we'll go to 13 contracts on the next one. And that's it. All right. So if you'd like to follow along with me on these trades or any of my other trades, just make sure you're subscribed to my YouTube channel below. Hit that subscribe button. Give it a like. And also join me on my website. Go over there, sign up for my free email newsletter. And when you do that, you'll get a welcome email from me. Just reply back to that welcome email. And introduce yourself, say, hey, what's going on? And I'll get back to you and we'll go from there. All right, that's it for this one. See you next time.